Hey guys, what's up?
It's NK here. Today we are playing Going Commando. It was kind of requested. We're gonna start a new game today.
Welcome back to Behind the Hero. Tonight's heroes are the duo who recently restored peace and order to our galaxy.
We're gonna play today. Sorry about the camera quality.
Tell us about your latest incredible adventures.
I really tried to get a good camera quality.
We were pretty busy. After Drek's defeat, there were parades, press conferences, fancy dress balls.
And the wiener roasted hells.
Oh yeah, that. And then things started to slow down a bit. After that, we, well...
I really want
to
start YouTube.
Right. I think that was last week.
6 months ago.
We're still pretty busy, but in a more, domestic sense.
Yesterday, I flushed out my radiator core.
I guess no one needs a hero right now.
Yes.
What the?
I'm Abercrombie Fizzwidget, founder of the Megacorp Company in the Bogon Galaxy.
Bogon?
I'm sorry to incapacitate you, but our entire galaxy is in a very precocious situation. I must humbly request your sustenance on a mission of dire urgitude, a mission of superfluous peril, a mission of unequivocal imperitude.
I didn't realize that they changed Ratchet's voice actor when this game first came out. You know what I mean?
A dangerous mission in another galaxy.
Indubitably. A few days ago, this top-secret biological experiment was stolen from our testing laboratory by this dupliferous criminal mastermind, and I need you to get the experiment back.
We'll do it.
We will.
Frank, I have precipitated your recalcitrance and have made special improvisations for you. We are prepared to give you a job as the head accountant for Megacorp, plus a penthouse suite in lovely Megapolis, and our state-of-the-art robotic masseuse.
Deal.
As for you, Ratchet, I'll need you in some purgatory shape. While in transit to the Bogon Galaxy, you will undergo heavy training and conditioning, including martial arts, heavy weaponry, survival skills, stealth, lacrimae, ballroom dance, and origami.
Wow, they really want Ratchet to get all that. How can you train with that in 2 weeks? My theory is he's been training since this game. So in Up Your Arsenal, he's been training and all that for like a year now.
Sir, ready for launch.
I swear, Ratchet must be like the fastest learner if he can learn that in like 2 weeks. I thought it was gonna say like 1 month
Ratchet
later.
Ratchet reporting. I'm on final approach to coordinates 37 Alpha.
Good luck. I'm counting on you.
Affirmative. Beginning radio silence.
Here we go. Okay, well, I'm playing this on PlayStation 2 today. I don't have a PS3. I have a PS4.
To select weapons,
if you guys want me to play anything on the PS4, just let me know.
With the left analog stick. Press circle to fire your lancer.
Yo, whoa, crap. Hopefully this is getting the right screen for you. Sorry I'm using my iPod, guys. I really don't have anything else to film with. I was thinking about getting a camera and doing it. Or sorry, an Elgato capture card. I am going to be getting one soon, hopefully. I'm trying to get a job right now. I applied for a job at McDonald's. I know, it sucks, really. And I'm trying to get a job, but I want YouTube to be my, you know, hobby of mine. I really love posting videos. And anyone that watches, I hope you really give me some support, you know.
You're at full health, so you don't need the nanotech.
I might turn vibrate off, I'm not sure yet. I forgot we had the gravity bomb. Jesus, the controls are a little whack.
To reverse the camera. camera controls, go to the...
Thank you, help desk lady.
Try selecting the gravity bomb and using it against those enemies.
Oh.
I see it's time to update my security forces.
Whoa, no, hey, no, look, I'm just here to fix the transflexor coil.
Nice try. Give my regards to Megacorp. Finish him.
Finish these assholes. I know who that is, but if any of you haven't played this game, I don't want to spoil it. Oh. Anyway, if you've seen the Jack thing on my new background, I do play Ratchet and Clank, Jack and Dexter. I play anything I want. On the PS2 games, I'll probably be playing those. On PlayStation, I'll probably be playing anything you guys recommend.
You can aim your Lancer more accurately by holding L.
Yes, L1, I know. Oh, crap. I don't know how much I'll play right now. I think I'll play up to about... probably about... I would say... at least... up to the next planet. I don't know.
Escaped with the experiment, and I have no idea where he was headed.
Not to worry. I just received an emission which may lubricate the matter.
Do you have any maps for this quadrant of the galaxy?
You bet, mister! We got galactic maps, 3D maps, foldouts, cutouts, maps to the stars, and their homes!
Talk about that. I forgot my wallet. If you could, you would take care of this.
Your defenses deactivated.
You forgot your change.
Oh my god. I feel sorry for that guy.
I'm on my way.
Select or R3.
No, I think I know this map pretty well. Oh, shit. Well, let's just buy all the ammo I need, and let's get on our way. I don't know, later today maybe I'll play something else for you guys that I started recently. I mean, I'll play it for you guys because, you know, I think I already have Jack and Dexter 1 on my channel already. So, you know, that's pretty good. By the way, I will be playing Jack 2 fully on my channel. Full. I will play the whole way through. I'm sorry about Jack 1. Bit of delay on that one, maybe. Oh my god, crap.
More enemies to increase it further.
I'm probably later gonna play. I don't know what I'm gonna play on my channel later. I don't even know when these videos are coming out because I gotta ask my auntie to edit this video. I need to borrow her laptop for iMac. Edited this all together.
Press triangle to interrupt messages. Pause and select options to disable them permanently.
Okay, lady, I will do that. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, this boss is easy. Oh, shit.
Activates machinery. Press circle to use the dynamo to zap that activator. To center the camera.
Guys, let me know down in the comments what was your favorite Ratchet and Clank game. Bond, I probably beat every Ratchet and Clank. Yes, even the shitty two. almost done, guys. Whoa, shit. Oh, crap.
Ratchet, come in. Are you there?
Copy, Mr. Fizzwidget.
Listen, I have some new information on our experiment's wherewithal. The thief was indemnified at Megacorp's Mactar Resort. Also, the thugs have towed a moon-sized jamming array into Mactar Resort orbit.
Should I take it out?
A Fermulus! It's disconfabulating our annual Galactic Gladiators broadcast. See for yourself.
That is so poor.
Man enough, hero enough, insane enough to step into the ring with two of the fiercest warriors in the galaxy? If you answered yes, you're a big, fat liar. But that's okay, because Megacorp is bringing Galactic Gladiators into your home for a special Mega View event. First, it's survival of the fittest in our bio competition. Be there as Chainblade. Unleashes his fairy on our gladiator guest contestants. Chainblade has gone undefeated in 500 straight matches. But if the bio division doesn't do it for you, our robotics division will. Takes the adrenaline as contestants face off against our four-armed bandit, the B2 Brawler. Is a match for this machine. Watch 6 tons of carbon dioxide alloy hunt for its prey. There's no consolation prize, because this bad boy's program has shown no mercy. So, what are you waiting for? Call now to bring Chainblade and the B2 Brawler into your living room. But put away the fine china. The Galactic Gladiators, only a Mega View. Call your provider now.
Chainblade, huh? I've got the coordinates. Ratchet out.
Alright, guys. I think that's going to be it for this episode. For the next episode, we'll explore the rest of this plan and the rest of the mission. Thank you all. This has been NK. Have a nice day.